She's a maker, creator, a super technovator. Who is this girl who's gonna change the world? It's super, 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 super. It's time to show the world what every kid can do. Cause you can change the world, yeah, you are super too.
The day of dreams is just for you. Dream a dream, it can come true.
That's it, Moyo. Turn everything upside down, keeping all the good luck.
Oh, Moyo, no!
Needs a bit more love. Let's make another one. Turtles, what do you hope the Day of Dreams will bring you?
Imagine Africa lifting the Dunia Cup and finally winning on penalties.
Imagine! And you, Sema?
I'm wishing for snow.
Snow?
Why don't you wish for something you've actually got a chance of getting, Sema?
MP's right, I'm afraid. Dunia hasn't seen snow in over 300 years. But anything is possible on the Day of Dreams. You know what they say. Dream a dream. It can come true.
If the world has all been good, done the things they know they should, then dream a dream.
Stuff and nonsense! Dreams never come true!
But what if they do?
They don't! Dreams are dreamt up by humans to brighten up their measly existence.
What if they could?
They can't! Dreams are for fools! Now, get back inside!
So tonight, Peter Pizza, if you get a lucky star inside your mandazi, your dream will come true tomorrow.
Oh, please, please, let Mrs. Tumtum like me.
Can we have our lucky stars, Mrs. Tumtum?
Me too.
Can we?
You know the lucky stars are for just before bedtime.
So again, repeat after me. Logic plus science equals progress.
So again, repeat after me. Logic plus science equals progress.
No. Just repeat after me.
After me.
Ah, hopeless robots. Dreams and hearts? Human nonsense!
No hearts.
I told you, dreams are made up by humans. Dreams aren't real. Dreams never come true.
Bouncy bedroom all made out of bubblegum.
Imagine Africa winning the Dunia Cup.
I want my granny to get better.
What's your dream, Sema?
Snow.
Well, that's never going to happen, is it?
That's what I keep telling her.
The Day of Dreams is when we all come together and celebrate all the things we long for in our hearts. You never know.
I'd love to see snow.
Me too!
Well, let's not get too carried away, eh? Time to light Mama Dunia.
So with our love, we do impart our hopes and dreams from
come.
Well, I know my dream is going to come true.
You never know what the day of dreams may bring. Good night, my darling girl. Mwah.
Please make Granny better, and please make Sema's dream come true.
Forget the bubble gum. Just let it snow. Please let it snow.
Let's technovate!
Let's technovate! Let's make! Let's create! It's time to technovate!
Go. Okay.
Ta-da!
Oh well, that's never going to cover the whole of Dunia.
I don't want them to be disappointed. Even Sema can't make snow.
This goes here. Aha! Control P. Ha ha! Ooh! Wow! Here you go. Okay. May all our dreams come true. Shall I?
Happy day of dreams, Moyo. Happy day of dreams, Babu. I love you, Sema.
Dreams can come true. Yeah? Love, Sema. What's different?
Nothing. Everything looks exactly the same. Oh no. Sema's going to be so disappointed.
Happy day of dreams!
Don't do it, Sema. They don't work.
You did swipe the chip on the side of the glasses, didn't you?
Whoa! Hyperreality sensor. Now that is cool, Sema.
Whoa! She got better! Granny got better!
My dream came true.
We want to come.
See, dreams can come true.
If you never give up, clever girl, Sema.
But you didn't get a dream, Babu.
My dream was for your dream to come true.
What in Dunia are you doing?
Come and play in the snow, Tobor.
But there's no snow. There's no anything.
Open your present. Dreams can come true.
Bah! Human nonsense!
Oh, well.
Huh? Happy day of dreams, Sema.
So dreams can come true.
Mm-hmm.
Which means one day AI will triumph forever.
Never!
Super friends, it's another cold, snowy day in Dunia. Only joking. I just wish it was a snowy day like we had on the Day of Dreams. It was such fun. We made virtual reality snow for everyone to enjoy. We made snowballs, went sledging, and made snowmen and snow angels. Even Tobor enjoyed the snow. You see, it had to be virtual snow because real snow hasn't fallen in Dunia in over 300 years. I wondered why, so I did some research. Did you know planet Earth is tilted slightly? This is why we get seasons: spring, summer, autumn, and winter. When planet Earth is here, the part tilted towards the sun gets summer. But when Earth is over here, then the part tilted away from the sun gets winter. Dunia is right here near the equator, the imaginary circle halfway between the north and south poles. So Dunia is always roughly the same distance away from the sun. That's why we don't get winter here. And no winter means no snow. Wouldn't it be super cool if we could make a snowball for real? But how? Maybe if we learned how real snow is made, we could make something like it right here in the lab. Let's do a super satch. Snowflakes made. At low temperatures, water vapor freezes onto a pollen or dust particle in the sky, making beautiful ice crystals, each one completely different. If the ice crystals are heavy enough, they fall and clump together to form snowflakes. Let's try to do something similar using instant snow. It's made from something called sodium polyacrylate. Phew, that's a lot of syllables. It's a polymer which is really good at absorbing water. Now let's make some instant snow. Now, I just have one more question. Who am I going to throw it at? Sorry, Tobor. Couldn't resist.